I probably wouldn't be playing if I didn't learn it, you know. And I commend them on some of the things I can't tell you right now, but I try to give it back to a lot of these young guys, and hopefully they, you know, take heed to it and apply it to their careers.
Torii, I know you spent a lot of time with Aaron in spring training. How encouraging is that to see him get a big hit like that?
No, that's encouraging. I mean, Aaron Hicks, man, his defense alone has, you know, even though they're not RBIs, but it's just like an RBI when he saves us runs like that. And his defense alone the last, you know, 7-10 days, it's been, you know, impressive. And I told him, just keep playing defense. If you hit, that's a plus. And he's just learning along the way. You know, we got guys in the dugout talk to him and giving him, you know, information on the pitcher. You know, if I face a guy before, I come back and tell him his ball's moving this way, doing different things. And he's getting a lot of information before he gets up to the plate. And I think he's starting to apply it to his life. He's more mature, and he's going to do some great things.